guys, today I am going to give you very important information, that is how to get good marks in exams. You might have spent 1 year during your course, but 3 hours how you represent the answers in the examination hall is very crucial. So that is the reason I wanted to give you tips and tricks regarding the exams. The first important thing is read the question paper carefully. You read all the questions very carefully, and specifically you have to answer for the questions. And the second one, time. So time management is very important. So according to time you have to answer the questions. If you know the question very well but still you don't extend the time for that particular question according to marks. The next one is point wise. What is this? So when you are writing an answer, instead of writing like essay writing kind, you answer the question according to points wise. And the next thing, split the question. So when you are splitting the question, so according to marks, you have to split. So you split the question according to marks. For example, if there is a classification, examples and applications. So for how many marks it is been asked, accordingly you split the question and write the answers. And the next one is include diagrams. So wherever if it is necessary, if you include some diagram, and next one, please do not go for any margins or any designs. So designs and margins will not give you any marks at all. Next thing, highlight the key concepts or words. So when you are writing the answer, better to underline the key concept or better to underline the keywords. So it is very easy for the evaluator to give the marks and also to check your answer properly. The next point is time management. Time management in the sense, sometimes maintaining the time may not be possible. If that is the case, you cut short the answer and the main concept you try to answer with the help of arrows. That will help you to give maximum. The next point is answer to the point. So what is this one? So when they ask for 2 marks, better to write 2 points, enough. If you write 2 or more than 2, like 3 points, that is enough for getting 2 marks. If you write 100 points, they will give you only 2 marks. So better answer to the point. Instead of wasting your time, you try to answer the question very specifically. And the next point is selecting a question. This is very important, because choice is very common in all the question papers for all the subjects. So when you are using the choice, you are selecting a question. So how to select a question? So suppose if a question is having, or if a question is linked with any classification or any applications, or it is included with some diagram or calculation, so better to select such kind of question which will score you higher marks rather than opting for a descriptive question. Okay, and the next point is uniform handwriting. So some students will have a very good handwriting in the first paper and the end of the paper will not be legible only. So it will not be understood for the examiner or evaluator. So try to maintain uniform handwriting from the starting of the answer sheet to the end. So these are the 10 golden points which will help you to score good marks in your examination. So dear students, these are the 10 golden points you can follow to get good marks in the examinations. So try to follow all these points and achieve good ranks for future. Okay, I wish you all the best.